incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.